I'm getting better at this. Yeah, still hot.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Got them all.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
It goes on forever.
I wonder what the Remnant Builder's plans were.
I'm disappointed, Pathfinder. I thought you were someone I could trust. I welcomed you into my home, and you repay my kindness by robbing me.
Hey, I didn't take anything. Left every single drop of water where I found it. Count them if you like.
Very glib. Do you know why I do this? My brother tried to help your people when they first came here. He showed them where to find shelter, allowed them to take freely from our water tanks. He was killed for his trouble. I won't be as foolish as Asgard.
Don't you think you're headed toward the same fate by restricting access to a necessity?
If I die, so do they. There's not enough surface water on Elidon. These scavengers respect no one, not me, not you. But they do respect the planet. As long as they need me to survive, they live by my rules.
You want me to forget everything I've seen?
Exactly. You say nothing. You allow me to protect myself and my home how I want.
How long have you known about this water?
Asgard and I found it years ago, on a mining expedition. The Remnant nearly killed us. I knew, even then, that I wanted to keep it a secret. It gave us an advantage. It took time to convince Asgard, but he came around eventually. I made him promise.
You expect me to do this just because you asked nicely?
Your Nexus needs resources to survive. Elidon is rich in those. What I gather, I will share, just so long as Elidon remains mine.
By keeping this secret, you're preventing anyone from establishing a real home here.
I've allowed your Krogans to stay.
It shouldn't be about what you allow. It's not up to you.
So now I have to sit by and watch you destroy everything I've built. I will hound you every step of the way. This isn't over. Get them! Kill them if you can!
Someone trustworthy in charge of the trading post.
Sam?
As you wish, Pathfinder. I have relayed the information to the Nexus.
Let's hope this works out for the best.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Thank you.
stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Pods. Keep them from smelling.
Sam, we should have Mason's genetic profile in the initiative database. Let's check it against the pods.
Perhaps a distant cousin. No match. Turian, but not their Pathfinder.
This one's got power.
Subject is too old. Reading negative. Not Mason Barrow. Too many variations in the genome. None of the pods match Mason Barrow, Pathfinder.
Hopefully that means he's still alive. Help me get it open.
Pathfinder, the body has no vitals.
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanis.
Because of the Scourge?
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanis was reported missing.
These stasis pods were dumped for a reason.
Could have been dead already.
We should update Avitus. He'll want to know what we found. We've got targets! Nice work.
Your timing is impeccable, Pathfinder. Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
Nasty crash. Are you guys okay?
Minor injuries. As long as we can get a shuttle out, we'll be fine. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Detect above normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. Heat levels increasing. Ambient temperature is normal.
There will be scavengers ahead, if the sun didn't get them first. Thank you.
I think that's enough.